bite me.
You were lucky that it did not bite you.
I was very lucky. That's why it didn't bite me.
Nice.
I was like a baby.
Yeah, sometimes so the
when I was a little and a spider got on me and it didn't bite me.
So sometimes as the spider, just like we grow, and a spider grows, the poison is more poison and the bite is more harmful to us. But a baby spider, they're still growing, they're just like a baby, right?
Also,
so maybe that's why it didn't harm you as much.
I put the spider in my head and I was gonna give it to my girl. Yeah, but I
didn't
know how I was lucky enough to not get bitten by a spider.
Well, I'm so glad you didn't. Wait, we have one more friend. Okay.
No,
okay, our last insect is... Okay, can you stand up and share with us, please? Namarcus? Hold on one second. I'm so sorry to interrupt. Namarcus, I need you to scoot over back to your seat. Scoot over. But your listening is on. Your listening ear is on. Okay, thank you. Nice. So they have little claws. And why do you think they have little claws on them?
To hit the insect and catch it.
Right, to maybe grab the insect and defend itself, right? So if a bigger insect or bug is coming towards them, they're able to to help them out. Okay. So now we read out loud. Everyone, give him a hand clap. Woo-hoo! Nice job. High five to everyone. Awesome. You rock. Awesome. You rock. Over here. High five. Nice job. Nice job. Okay, now I want you to look at your card that I gave you, the insect that you chose, and flip it over. In the back, there is writing. And it tells us the color, gives us description of our insect, the diet, what it likes to eat, right? The life cycle. So I want you to read that. If you need help, just raise your hand and I'll go over it with you. And then after, on the bottom of your page, I want you to correct your writing if you read it out loud, right?
I thought we were going to draw the...
We are. I want you to read back through. And some of you said, oh, I have a mistake in here. I want you to go back and correct that. And then I want you to draw a picture in your journal, your insect.
Are men's bigger than females?
So let's look. I'm gonna go around and let's see. Never touch a female black widow spider. Her bite has venom. So we just learned something new. It's the female black widow spiders. That has the female, the girls, the women, the girl spiders that has the venom.
Oh, wait, I think it's obvious for some.
Okay, listen to this. After they mate, that means the mom and dad come together. Sometimes the female spider eats the boy spider.
Yeah, that's how life works.
Right, that's how life works.
Okay.
Okay, so I want you, I'm going to give everyone color crowns, and I want you to draw a picture at the bottom of your writing. At the, yes.
I
want to
know
what
I already
before. Really? Did you go get your mom and dad?
No, me and my friends.
You left it there?
Yeah, I left it there.
Butterflies are so pretty in the garden, they are often called flying flowers. So a butterfly, another nickname, is called a flying flower. Right. Here's your color crowns. I want you to draw me a picture of your butterfly.
It lives in a log.
Okay, let's find an interesting fact about your grasshopper.
Okay,
the boy grasshoppers create musical sounds.
So wow. I can draw my butterfly.
See, it says.
And they can leap 1 to 2 feet. That's pretty far, right? Nice.
See, I picked a good thing.
You did.
And did you know there are some of them was